Joined as always by Glenn Howe, U of A football class of 1985. And Glenn, my top takeaway is about nothing that happened in this game on Friday night. My top takeaway is Don Brown and the discussion about him possibly leaving for the head coaching job at UMass. We all love Don Brown. You love Don Brown. I love Don Brown. The players love Don Brown. This fan base loves Don Brown. He's been great for this program. He's been great for the media because he gives us great quotes every single week. But I'm not handing over $1 million to Don Brown if I'm Dave Hickey. You just don't do that. If you think that your success in the future depends on a 66-year-old defensive coordinator, you got a lot more problems than you think you have. Love the guy, but I'm not paying a bunch of money to keep him here if he doesn't want to stay.
Dave, don't drop that age thing on him now. Don, he's like wine. He gets better with time, okay? But I think that what we have to do is that, you know, hey, got to sell our program. If he's really in just making this the turnaround, then we're going to see him here. And I know he's from UMass up there and everything, but Arizona's a great place to be. I hope he thinks that and hope he stays.
Last time I checked, Glenn, it's pretty cold in Massachusetts.
It is cold.
Right now.